decided to make it. It's just that I realized that the youth of Pietermaritzburg are not even aware of what happened during the political violence in KZN and in Pietermaritzburg in particular. And they are not even aware of the icons of Pietermaritzburg. And that is why I decided to make this documentary, to preserve that history.